road trip. Woo! Today we're going across Northern Ireland. We just stopped en route at this really old abandoned castle. We're going to take a long ferry this afternoon and drive up to Coleraine.
Castle, and we've worked out how to use the aperture on our camera. Yay!
It's very wavy and Carly's not feeling overly well. Oh, look at her sad face. We've come outside for a bit of air, but there are some massive waves coming across. So it's probably not going to show up very well. You're probably all going to think we're wimps. But there are some huge waves coming against the side and it is making everyone a little queasy. Along with all the rain and the wind. And it's a bit nasty up here.
Guys, just thought I'd let you know that I'm feeling a bit better after that ferry ride. It wasn't the nicest trip, but
you did very well, Carly.
I made it through. Didn't get sick. Felt sick, but I didn't get sick. And we are officially now in Northern Ireland.
Woo!
Ready to explore.
Favorite part of the day was that Carly made it through the ferry without actually throwing up.
Woo!
Because I don't think anyone truly realizes how close that was. Like, there was running around trying to find sick bags from, oh man. Well done, Carly.
Does the world
well
really
done.
Need to know about that, Jacob?
What was your favorite part of today, Carly?
My favorite part of today, entering a new country.
Well, we did do that again, which was great. And we made it all the way to Coleraine. And specifically Port Rush right now, where we're meeting up with a good friend tonight. And we shall see you tomorrow.
What's that?